A few reminders for you. Firstly, swimmers and spectators, quiet for the start of the race. I know it's quite difficult when you're watching a race in a different pool, but please do respect the swimmers in the other pool by not shouting out when they are on the blocks. Secondly, don't forget the clocks go back tonight, so you get an extra hour in bed, don't arrive too early. Thirdly, sessions are changing tomorrow. We do expect to finish the final session by somewhere around about 3:45, but that's a bit of a fluid timing, so please listen for announcements.